Al-Hamdeen organization continues to exploit the development of the political scene in Nigeria. It did not end with the registration of a former President Abdelaziz Bouteflika, but the Qatari regime is using some pressure papers to flood Algeria and its subversive plans by supporting some trends that do not serve Algeria and its political future for now. Al-Hamdeen tried to exploit the statement in which the club of the Algerian judges announced that it would not subvert the upcoming presidential elections, considering it as a step that reflects rejection of the measures being taken by the current authorities in Algeria in preparation for the election, especially with the appointment of a Speaker of National Assembly, Abdelkader bin Saleh. The Qatar regime, through its subversive tools that have churned to the tide of recent protests in Algeria, is undermining efforts to stabilize the country, especially with Abdelkader bin Saleh declaring that July 4 will be the date for the presidential elections. Hamdine is trying to exploit the participation of Algerian judges in the popular movement against the candidacy of the resigning President Abdelaziz Bouteflika for a fifth term. The recent developments in Algerian scene confirmed that Hamdine not only withdrew Bouteflika from the candidacy and stepped down as a president, sedition in the country. The new loophole that Hamdine is trying to exploit in the Algerian political scene for the time being comes after the failure of his old plan, in which he tried to exploit the candidacy of Bouteflika for a fifth term. But with Bouteflika retreat, Hamdine began to look for a new loophole through which pinpoint Algeria and implode its political future.